Philippe.
Yes.
I've sprayed these two pastries with a mixture of cocoa butter and chocolate, and as you can see, it's not a great result.
Indeed not, Alexander. It should have a very nice velvet effect, isn't it?
Yes, Philippe, exactly like this one.
Oh, yeah.
And there was a specific reason why it didn't work on that one.